only boy who takes the blame. Putting Ron Jeremy to shame.